twice on the same song by the same artist, two different times. I'm not going to tell you who he is, but his name rhymes with Blake Shelton. And I swear, Blake, I really think that he put this song on hold so I wouldn't cut it, because he never cut this song. And every time we were going back in the studio to cut, it was back on hold by Blake. And I really think he did that to me on purpose. But you've never heard him cut this song, and now I'm upset about it. And the reason I'm telling you this is because it goes with this story. But I'll tell you, the song that you've never heard Blake sing to those right here. She drinks whiskey from the bottle. She's got a tattoo of a gypsy on her suntan skin. Keeps her foot down on the throttle of that 69 Camaro she'll be driving in. She'll probably say her name is Mary Jane or Sue. She'll tell you a thousand lies and you'll believe that they're all true. She's like no woman I've ever known. She loved me wild and she loved me strong. Until one morning without warning she was gone. She left me standing in the kitchen with a cold heart and a warm Pabst Blue Ribbon. And I love that song so much, and I really think Blake did it to me on purpose. So, when my buddy called me up, we were down in Ocala, Florida. He said, Jason, your dad was a preacher, wasn't he? I said, yeah. He said, man, I wrote a song and I think it's perfect for you. He sent it to me. I loved it. We were playing a guitar game around that night with Joe DiMassina, Lone Star, and Chris Young. Wound up, if you've ever been to a guitar end around, one artist plays, the next artist plays, the next artist plays, goes down and starts over again. By the end of the night, each artist may get four songs. So, we played Alyssa Lives, fastest rising single by a debut country artist in country music history besides Iggy Breaky's Heart 15 years prior. We played Living Our Love Song, longest charting single by a debut country artist ever, till Lee Bryce broke my record 2 years later with Love Like Crazy. It's a great song. We played I Could Sleep When I'm Dead, which was our current song at the time, and then we played this song right here, and then the label found out about it, and I got a phone call as soon as we got on the bus after the show. They said, Jason, what are you doing? I said, what do you mean? They said, you had a good show? I was like, yeah, it was a great show. Everybody had a good time? Yeah, yeah. You played a new song tonight? Yeah, I did. The radio station loved it. That's awesome. Jason, we haven't even talked about a second record yet. Why are you playing songs? And the only answer I had for them was, but Blake Shelton. I wasn't going to let him take this song from me.
On a 3-hour flight from Memphis to L.A., I was silently celebrating my first class upgrade, laughing in my jeans and my boots, beside those high-dollar shoes and Armani suits. When the gentleman next to me said the drinks up here free, so if you like the first one, get me on. He said, I've been back for business in New York and Rome. Tell me, son, where do you call home? I said, I'm from the front pew of a wooden white church. The courthouse clock is still lower. Where man's word means everything. Where moms and dads. Grandmother's name may not sound like much, but it's where I'm from. So we drank that round and another. Wasn't a topic in this world we did not cover. He said, barely 19, just to keep chasing my dreams. And I say I'm flying out here to pick up my big brother. He's been fighting the cancer they discovered. But he called last night this is the end. So come take me home to my family and my friends.
Where
the quarterback needs a homecoming queen. The trucks are four and the tractor's green. An amazing race is what we see. There's a county fair every fall, and your friends are there no matter when you call. It may not sound like much, but it's where I'm from. And as we stood to claim the bags we should, you said I'm praying for your brother, and then I mentioned that Italian suits have it on. Style. See, I was a quarterback of my high school team. We took state back in 63. My wife, she's still my homecoming queen. Yes, I'm from the front pew of a wooden white church. The courthouse clock still don't work. Where man's word means everything. Where moms and dads were high school flames, if you their children, grandmothers, meaning yes, it may not sound like much. I said it may not sound like much, but it's where I'm from. It's where I'm from.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound. How sweet the sound. I once was lost, but now